An unexpected gift on the eve of the next Eagle FC tournament was given to former lightweight champion Khabib Nurmagomedov. Henry Cejudo decided to give a pillow in the form of Khabib's father. You can see the reaction of the former champion with your own eyes.
I was in Abu Dhabi. That was the first time I literally had a chance to meet your dad.
Okay.
Your dad had asked for a picture with me.
With you?
Yeah, with me. And I had felt honored.
You know you like Olympic champion?
Yeah. And he had told me that. And I had a really good conversation with him. We had breakfast together. And this is just a present, man. You know, because I know you're captured. So go ahead, brother. Open it.
Maybe you open.
No, you. Yeah. Okay.
You.
Here you go, man. This is something that you had posted, and I thought it was super cool, man, for you and your dad, man. You had to make sure of...
Thank you, man.
Even that one time you made me wrestle Zobaira.
He's working for it.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I felt like your dad was there. I can only imagine what he did to you.
I think one.